application works just like a permit to go and get married. The officiant is liable to return that document, which is a legal document, back to the county. We send that document to the state office, Salem, for registration.